This is drum.
Alright, so I wasn't gonna go out and make this video, but it's kind of hard not to when my building is facing the main street that gets the Capitol building, and all these people are doing is disturbing the peace. Where's the cops at ticketing people? I don't know. So I'm gonna show you firsthand what I'm dealing with, and I'm also gonna be at the Capitol checking some things up. Now I'm outside and I'm gonna show you the amount of traffic that these people are causing, but not only that, how stupid they are, because of the fact that they believe that this protest and traffic and all this traffic jam is really gonna make a difference. They got pitchforks and everything. What the f going on here? Oh my gosh. Check this out. Literally, when I tell you to check the f out, check it out.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
Yo, this is the stuff that I'm talking about. Like, what is up with people? Did y'all just see that too? Like, oh my God.
Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm so dull like, yeah. Woo. We gon' blow like, yeah. Look what I'm whipping up. Look how I'm geeking up. I'm so fitted. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna get it. Watch me move. This is Sally. That's a tool.
Yeah.
On my Kodak. Black. Ooh, know that.
Yeah,
know that. Ooh, get it.
Yeah,
ooh, work it. 100 bands, 100 bands, 100 bands. 100 bands. Contraband. I got the plug on with Hawker.
Whoa.
They gonna find you like Baka Blah.
For anybody watching this is a consumer mindset. A consumer mindset is you're relying on people to build up your lifestyle and sustain your lifestyle, but you're not ultimately thinking of other ways and creative ways of being productive and making money. I understand the government is shut down. There's people that can't pay their bills and whatnot, but there's more ways on doing things and making things happen rather than the conventional way that we've been doing it for the past few years.